Yo, what's up, gang? So we coming at y'all with some more content. So I'm gonna put my nigga Ryan on a blind date.
On game.
Last minute. Busy.
Brandon even tell me we were doing a blind date. Got me over the hole looking. You feel me?
Tell this man he looks straight. You feel me? I don't even got a haircut. I still be. Listen though, we finna get right. All you gotta do, your talk better be. Make it better for your damn haircut. That's all it need to be.
Oh.
So we finna get right. Me and my girl Kaylee's gonna be in the back trying to help them talk. And y'all need to talk in y'all own.
Nigga,
too.
I'm
so,
good. Nigga, so I'm fine.
You don't need us to ask, dude?
I'm fine.
So
like,
okay. All right,
I mean y'all can still do it, but right. I can handle my own.
Alright, bet. So we finna get right. I'm finna go get them and then we be right back.
Strong
ass hand, yeah. Damn. Shit,
I don't go. You drinking? Shit, we
can. What you drinking? I can't even see her. They even drank.
Shit. She want some of that good, some of that, man? Huh? I
can't see shit. What? Monkey pie side, anyway. Huh? I don't
even know why I tried to give you that.
You said monkey pie side,
anyway.
Oh, God. All right, bitch. Y'all introduce y'all, too.
Who going first? Shit.
You go first.
All right. Name Ryan. What's your name?
My name Nakai.
Yeah. Damn. I had an S name Nakai. I ain't fucking with it.
Shit.
All right.
No,
yeah. I'm just playing.
You ain't think me Nakai is doing it well, so I know
you. Oh, God. You right, though. But you want me to ask my own question,
yeah.
Sam?
Or? Yeah, dude, I'm going to start asking my
own. All right. So, you?
I'm 20.
Oh, you young.
How you is?
I'm 22. I'm good.
You too, yeah. You in college?
Yeah. I go to A&M.
You go to A&M?
Yep.
I go to Jones. I'm a junior. You must be a senior. You 22?
Yeah, I'm a junior, though. I went to Bishop, though, for a little minute. Yeah, transfer type shit. Mm. So, what you go to Jones for?
Goddamn basketball.
Hold on, basketball. Yeah. How tall your ass is?
I'm like 6'2".
Well, you gave me a goddamn stallion.
What you right, stallions.
Oh, you drinking?
What? I ain't drinking. I'm just saying you tall as fuck.
I don't need to. No, I don't talk to dudes.
What's wrong with talking to dudes, look?
Yeah, I do too much.
We do too much. What we doing too much?
Y'all be faking it.
That's your question.
Y'all be faking anything anyway.
What? That's the niggas that you used to fuck with. Hell nah.
I ain't never used to fuck with no anybody.
We don't just be fucking anything walking.
Girls, I'm saying shit though. I'm the reason why I'm doing it because it's blind. I can't see you.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
So you want to ask the question, son?
She got to ask a question, James.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. I'll ask a question.
I ain't got no question. Oh. Goddamn, what you going to school for?
Shit, graphic design.
That's crazy.
Visual arts type shit.
You might like the dress. How you dress?
How I dress?
Yeah.
Well, I can put that shit on if I wanted to.
So what you got on now?
I got on. What I had on?
Oh, some shorts and a shirt and a durag. Mm.
You got a gout?
I got a gout. Hell no.
Say a T white.
Hell yeah.
A T skirt.
Yes, I just had braces.
Chill out. I'm just asking. My ex had a gout.
Damn.
Yeah.
That's fucked up for his ass.
I don't criticize though. So yeah.
So if he had some bad teeth, you wouldn't even care.
I mean, I said my ex had a gout, but yeah, I'm gonna go back to that way though.
Nah.
I was just gonna say, yo.
Every time that nigga speak, it just number speak, you feel me? So he's like, nah.
Yeah.
So what y'all like? Okay, so what y'all like in a nigga? Or what you like in a female? Okay. Right. Let her go first. Mm. Mm. So you don't know?
You don't
Come here, Ryan.
A girl that don't like give a, you know, give a lot of niggas attention the same way she give B type shit. You feel me?
So y'all friendly bitch.
A friendly ass phone call.
This motherfucker. Yeah. Don't miss.
And just like no boring ass girl. You feel me?
Like we can't. How you want them?
Like you, we can't just like, oh, you want to do shit, but just watch movies all day and shit. Ain't nothing wrong with that shit, but like I'm an adventurous ass nigga. Let go walk or some shit. You feel me? Let you just do some random ass shit.
Oh, I like doing random shit. I like outside. You like outside?
Yeah, yeah. Not like this though. I'm sweating like a motherfucker.
Yeah, like I like to travel and shit.
Oh god.
That's why I play basketball for real, for real.
Just to travel?
Yeah.
I feel you.
What was this you play?
Goddamn. Why?
I'm just asking.
If I told you I'm 6'2", y'all know. Put that shit together.
Powerful.
Yeah, powerful, y'all. But what I was gonna say though, I like chill. I like a chill nigga. Like, I don't like a nigga that do too much and gotta fit in. Like,
for sure.
I like different. Cause I'm weird. Like, I ain't weird, but I'm weird. Like, I play the video game type shit.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Same type shit.
You know, you play Apex?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
On my mama.
I play Apex. I got more kids than you.
Are you crazy as fuck?
Drake, you better tell. I be on that shit every day.
Sniper gang.
What's your level on Apex? Huh? What's your level on Apex?
Goddamn, I don't know, that shit
half
full, probably 56.
Oh, yeah, she probably better than my
head. Probably 72, 82.
Goddamn.
You with the 56 to 82.
Shit.
But goddamn.
What's some non-sexual turnarounds you like in her name?
For me?
Yeah.
Oh, I ain't had sex in a year, so I don't really.
Not, I ain't say sexual. Non-sexual.
Yeah.
I like when niggas keep their nails clean.
Nails clean. Okay, whatever.
They take care of themselves, you feel me?
She
bad. And brush their teeth.
Brush their teeth?
Yeah. Wash their face cool. You feel me? Outside the box shit.
Outside the box
shit. So basically, just keep yourself together.
Yeah.
Some typical ass
hygiene,
shit.
Hygiene, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Same shit, for real, for real. Just.
So you like a nigga to.
Oh, and of course, I feel like a nun turn on just cash out me on like a random day, like.
So.
Cause like I might money. Do the same.
You like money?
Yeah, I like money.
I'm feel like that's mutual in a relationship, for real, for real. Like that shit should work both ways.
So what if he ain't had no money? Still unfolding?
No.
Honestly, I feel like
women,
a nigga or a female should not be broke. Should not be in a relationship.
Yeah.
Broke, for real, for real.
I just feel like you should just.
But what if he got less money than you, though?
Well, if
he
I
got
something. Well, if I got more. I mean, I don't know. I could teach you the game. I could run it to you. It's a
more questions you got for
I don't got nothing right now. I don't got shit. Honestly.
What type of, so, with your nigga having, what do you got to have on? Like, what type, what kind of, how you got to dress?
I mean, I don't really care how he dressed, because I just be throwing shit on, but just gonna be licking soul. You feel me? Like, cause I just walk out with Crocs. I don't really, I wear shoes, I buy shoes, but I don't really like no materialistic ass nigga. But just don't be on no broke shit neither.
Describe a materialistic ass nigga.
Like, you just feel like you gotta buy every pair of shoes that come out. Like, your priorities ain't straight.
Oh, God.
Like, I just feel like you just. You could prioritize that shit. You could look fresh, but let's plan that shit. Like, oh yeah, let's run up our money right quick. Boom, pop out. I be on that type of time.
You like when you're in a relationship, you like to be posted or not posted?
I don't really do social media like
that. You don't do social media like that?
No.
So how you be getting offers and shit like for your school?
I mean, I got an Instagram. I get on Instagram and shit and post basketball, but I don't really got no pictures on Instagram.
So,
what's
boom,
up?
I got a question. So, boom, what is
your
ideal date?
Shit.
I always wanted to try top golf, though. I wanted to see what they were talking about.
Yeah, I never did that shit before.
I went golfing before, but golfing I want to try top golf. I had went golfing with my teammates here on Florida.
Like, I never, like, for some reason, I never went on, like, a grown type of date, you know, dress up type shit. and go to like a fancy restaurant type shit.
Expensive restaurant.
Not expensive, but like, you feel me, like fancy. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, fancy.
So that would be something to look forward to type shit.
So shit, y'all think y'all go on a date? Just like hearing each other talk and shit?
I can't see what he live like first. No, yeah, you gonna let you see. Just answer the question right now. How y'all talking right now? You say yeah, 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 I can actually have a conversation with you. Yeah, you good. What's your zodiac sign though? I'm telling you, you wanna know? All right, nah, yeah, it's a cancer. You a cancer? Yeah. Oh yeah, I like astrology, I like the astrology shit. What are you? I'm a Taurus.
I never heard shit about Taurus, for real, for real.
You Cancers and Taurus, you know?
I mean, my mama a counselor. Yeah, straight.
The boy, y'all want to touch each other's hands or something? Want to feel each other real quick? See, you know?
Mama.
Go ahead, grab her hand. Yeah, it's right there. You gonna have to scope the scene out. All right, How's your hand feel?
Yeah, it's great, so.
You like a nigga to wear cologne?
Yeah, I like cologne.
Just cologne that cologne today, bro?
Hell no. You got some perfume. Bone smell dirty though, you feel me?
Yeah, I got some Victoria's Secret on.
Where you sprayed it at?
Goddamn, I don't know.
You didn't spray it on your wrist or anything?
Yeah, I got it on my own.
Smell it. You like how it smells?
Okay.
I can't even smell shit, fool. Oh, I smell it now. What the hell? The whole hog.
Scale of 1 to 10.
7.
Okay,
so what's your, what type of smell you like to smell on your female?
It long, just smell like, I don't know, like, don't, I don't know, like, for real,
it don't stink.
Exactly, like, smell like you got some fucking scent.
So what is your favorite smell?
There's no favorite smell, for real, for real. Just don't smell no damn dirty. I shouldn't, like, you shouldn't be funky around me at all. Like, if you funky one time, your ass gotta go.
Oh yeah, same for you, cause I'm T.
What type of cologne you like?
Oh God, huh?
What type of cologne you like?
What's this cologne I had brought from my, I had bought some cologne for my brother.
Oh, that bad boy.
Bad boy. That shit feel good.
Can't lie.
Ow.
Where you get, where the hell you get bad boy from?
When we at Dillard's?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, cause it was Christmas.
I bought him there for Christmas.
That whole like one song.
That whole
no,
five?
That whole one song. That whole three song.
That was song.
I bought his that bad boy and
Was it Versace?
Yeah,
no,
it wasn't Versace. It was
some,
I don't know. Anyway,
it's
all
time.
You be spoiling your niggas?
I mean, I ain't really. I don't really do relationships. I ain't really had no nigga.
When last time you had a relationship?
A year ago.
Oh yeah, I broke up.
You don't know.
He still living?
So why you gonna do relationships?
They just, people just be doing too much. And I'm gonna say my temper's short, but I just don't like people that do too much.
I feel you. Same shit.
Like, I just be feeling like if we together and we in a relationship, I feel like you should trust me and I trust you. Like, I don't sit on FaceTime all day.
Oh, God.
Like, I be having shit to do. But I feel like nighttime, that's you feel me? Morning time, nighttime. Like, I be feeling like that, falling asleep on the phone, be cocky too. Like, I fall asleep sometime on the phone. Not all the time. Because I be busy.
Oh, God.
I just feel like if you can understand my schedule and shit, then yeah.
When was your last relationship
online?
Last year?
Y'all can find my
vape
for me?
Yeah.
Last year, type shit.
For sure.
Are y'all ready to take off the mask? Y'all take off your blindfold?
Wait, you turn your head that way. And turn your head the other way.
Why y'all turn my head?
Because. So you adjust your eyes to the light, you feel me?
But they hold mighty fuck. Y'all put me towards the sun and shit.
My bad.
Alright, ready? Wait. 1, 2, 3.
Surprise, it's a fiesta.
I seen your ass before somewhere.
Where you seen me at?
In one of the shouted videos on God.
So what y'all getting silver rate?
You go over.
He's great, y'all.
What's the screen?
What's the screen?
I get on my own.
Don't do me too dirty now.
I give him an 8.
Okay.
I give you a 7.
I said my 8 bad, I guess.
Okay. So after looking at each other, after
this look, how tall you are?
I'm 5'8". I'm short as fuck, can't lie. When she says she's 2, I was like, damn.
Oh, yeah, we could be friends.
Yeah.
What's wrong with having a short nigga?
I just can't.
I ain't never dated nobody this short.
You said what?
I ain't
never short nigga, you know what they say about them short niggas.
I ain't never heard that shit
before. You know what? Tell them, right? When you in the bed, it's same height.
What'd you say?
All I'm saying is.
So he climbed a tree?
I don't do too much climbing. But.
So what y'all rate this little experience, this little date?
It was fun.
So shit. Y'all free?
Yeah, we're sure.
What's some? Alright, so look, I asked this, but what's some sexual turn-ons that y'all got?
The same shit.
That ain't sexual. That's
sexual to me. I like somebody to take care of themselves. Especially fresh out the shower. Nasty.
So look at his nail, how his nails look.
My nails dirty right now. I ain't gonna care.
It's crazy. But you need to let the hoe grow a little bit. I don't like how they nose. Like a little nail.
My feet.
So you'll do it, give him a little self care of himself? Like you'll do his face, do his nails type shit?
Yeah. Not all the time though. Not every day type shit.
You gonna want him to do it yourself too?
Yeah.
But shit, I guess that's it for the video. You can go ahead and click that motherfucker right now.